wrote this poem and dedicated it to my mother and my two little brothers. Because right now I'm in rehab and they've been sending me paintings, books, all sorts of good stuff. And I really appreciate it a lot. This poem is called Tears. I miss them so much. Never in my life have I wished I could cry more than I do today. I want tears of joy. I saw pictures of the boys for the first time in years. I miss them so much. I looked at a work of art, he made it for me, and I want tears of joy. He put so much work into something for somebody he hasn't seen in years. I miss them so much. I look at Brandon now, he's becoming a man, and I want tears of joy. I look at Jace's talent and how much he's matured. I miss them so much. The boys are growing up and learning from my mistakes, and I want tears of joy. Let's not forget my mother, who did everything she could. I miss them so much. She kept them from evil and removed them from hate. I want tears of joy. She did everything she could to make their lives worth living. I miss them so much. And look at us now. Brandon the athlete, Jace the artist, and Nathan, the mix between the two, but that doesn't matter anymore because he threw it all away. I want tears of joy. I want tears again. Not just of joy, but of also sorrow, loss, and anger. I wish I could cry. The last tear I shed was in November of 2010, when my mom went back to Shards. I want tears again. I haven't seen my mother since I was 14. I wish I could cry. My brothers are growing into men at a much slower pace than I had to. I want tears again. So think what you want, call me a pussy, because honestly, I wish I could cry. Today my joy was followed by sadness. My family is an eternity away. I miss them so much, and I want tears of joy. Is crying really for the weak? Because I've never felt less strong in my life. I want tears again. I wish I could cry. Thank you.